Hey guys, to my YouTube channel here. I may not be talking that much tonight, but just want to say is that thank you for watching all my videos. Please, you guys, make sure you do. The most important thing I want you guys to do is keep hitting the thumbs up for liking my channel and hitting the subscribe button and hitting the bell notification. That is the most important thing I want you guys to do is that. And that's all I need to tonight.
According to NHL.com, Boston Bruins on television and radio, NESN will broadcast all non-exclusive Bruins games locally.
But what is it on the Verizon cable box number?
Here's what I found on the web.
Thank you.
3-1, okay? No, 3-4.
By one point.
Seriously, 3-1. So the Bruins only won one game, and they won three. So now the Bruins have to win the next game, and then the next game to tie it. So they have to tie it to make it 3-3, and then they go to game seven.
Yeah, you didn't even hear her what she said.
So they have to win. Five, I think 5 and 6.
Oh yeah, Amelia says she loves her.
Who?
Amelia.
Yeah, I know, I love her too. No, not her. The Bruins are paying my ass. So annoying.
What, you easy?
I am being easy.
Trying to whip it?
No.
Yeah, you are.
Well, no, I'm not ripping it.
Oh, wait, why is my money coming out?
It's not.
Oh, it's not? That's bullcrap.
I don't know, I'm taking
this
shit out.
Yeah, you're whipping it like this.
I'm not ripping it, Richard. I'm not ripping it.
Yeah, whipping it around.
I'm not whipping it around.
Yeah, what is money there?
Well, I don't know how money's falling out, man. So come the fuck down. Don't aggravate me, Richard, because I'm not in the room.
See, money there and just one over there.
You said pick up your trash, you're gonna pick it up yourself. But no.
Hey, watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
I think I hit pay for this crap. I think that's better than that. Did she buy a gift card?
No. You know that's in my wallet.
I need to get her out, so. Mama, I'm unwell! Come on.
Blood everywhere. Soup.
What?
Holy shit. The pedos. Doing tap.
Yeah.
Coins.
Now, where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
I'm in the captain's quarters. Get this, he's still here.
Supposed to be.
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Take his wallet.
We're all hearts.
Ow, ow.
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
It looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip, huh?
Or what? Sully?
Sully.
You there? Sullivan.
Turn my fucking light on. So I need you to check something.
Oh my god.
What I can't say.
I'm supposed to put it on the
blue light. Oh god! No.
That's the problem with bad.
Okay.
Get in the hole.
Hello.
Hey.
Hey, I know. I got you
back in a minute.
Friends
of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel. No, I need you.
Yeah, I know who you are.
I'm supposed to mess around
it
anyway.
Nah, young man. This is just this. Get over there.
Easy. Not that.
Put your hands up.
Oh, that?
Yep.
No.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake.
Inside.
A lot of money.
Someone
to tell me you two were on something big. The find of a lifetime, he says. Well, I was intrigued.
Ow.
But you've made grand promises before, haven't you?
Yeah,
and here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Is it
always going like this? God, take it easy,
Mario.
So, I'm afraid the time is up.
Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give
me how much? What kind of is it?
What does it mean to Arena have to do with El Dorado?
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So? Square?
So what's wrong? We got money now? Okay, absolutely.
Hey, come on, leave him out of
it. I think it was like what you had.
Just cut off a finger, sir?
Now I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa. Come on, run.
I think it's fine.
He's got nothing to do with it.
Sully!
Sully!
Son of a bitch!
Oh, he'll be able to stop lying. Ooh, fuck, sorry. Actually, I never saw that one. Was this the first one?
Yeah.
I was lost.
Stop him!
No, I was in his way, I'm sorry. Time, I was in your way. I was gonna do it better for him, but I shot it. Sorry, I got in your way. My bad. Oh, well, I'm sorry. I'm in the game. I should have walked my first two, but I'm first to
what the hell was I supposed to
do? Something about Sucko and something.
Okay, turn my damn fan on.
I think you have to
bitch. No. You have to keep it on. Or don't come in here.
Turn off his light now. I don't need it now. I just needed to see that. Well, tomorrow I need to put that on.
Sounds dirty.
Well, tomorrow I need to put that meds. I need to put that on you tomorrow morning. You hear me? Hello?
No. Oh my god, mother. Thank you.
There you go, Mama. See, now you're going to get bad, Mama, okay? And you ate, and you want pee. Go grow up. Did you do her potties?
Yeah.
Where did you go that far? What? I did, which is the best I can do for now.
No, but it's really cool, man.
What? So you can't even
get here. Okay,
so... I'm fine.
Pump it up a bit.
Huh? Wait, weren't the Bruins down 3-1 in the first round?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay,
they just stole one.
Now they're down 3-1.
Yeah, but weren't they? I know, but weren't they down 3-1 in the first round? I thought they were.
No.
What were they down?
I don't know.
Yeah, they were. They were down 3-1. They came back to win. They brought it to game 7. Because now they have to win game 7. That's how you got it. Now they have to get down.
Drink!
No!
They're shooting at you too, you know.
Whoa.
Nice, that's like a damn good headshot.
Huh?
I said I've had two in years. I think she's going. All his New York, like his uncles and stuff, are gonna be there too. Dude, the work schedule. What do you mean?
The work schedule.
Next week? I forgot the schedule.
I didn't even see the new schedule, huh?
Thank you.
What? Very good.
What the hell is this place anyway?
Long story. Tell you later.
Over the AK-47. Mom said she wanted them coming down.
She said that she could come down.
But don't tell me because I heard my mom earlier.
She can come down if she can.
Well, I'm just following what my mom told me before I left the house. Because she only went to the bathroom. Or what? She doesn't need to go.
Your head down. These guys aren't messing around.
Earlier before I left. That's all I got told from earlier before I left the house. That's why I'm reporting it to you, and that's all I'm telling you. Did you say something? Saying hey? No, like I heard it on because I heard it on my TV.
on. Stay with me.
Seem to attract the scum of the earth. Yeah, no offense.
Not taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Krieg's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is, some of the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed them.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get... whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
We're on the trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look. I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us?
That should keep us from changing the channel.
What the hell was that?
Anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
Oh, crap! We're on fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look!
I hope these things still work.
We'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course! You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord. Now go! Right now. Get going!
See you on the ground?
Right behind you!
Yeah.
pointed at me.
Just trying
to kill me. Leave my map on a burning plane. Plane's missing.
That Ango is doing it again.
It's great. Great start.
It hurts. Like, real damn bad. I might have to try to do therapy again. Because it really hurts right now.
Here they come. Thank you.
coming in here, or?
Thank you. Oh boy.
It's over there.
Come on. That hurts. I don't know.
What? That's... Well, that's a first. Been a long time. I can hear you, yeah, I know. Oh, God, my head. I need a beer. Hey, Nicole, do you know how to do this part? Was I supposed to climb something? Oh, never mind. I got it. I figured it out.
Better watch where I'm going.
Yeah, no shit.
Oh, boy. Yeah.
Come on.